say this. As a foreign minister of an SCO member state, Mr. Bhutto Zardari was treated accordingly. As a promoter, justifier, and I'm sorry to say, spokesperson of a terrorism industry, which is the mainstay of Pakistan, his positions were called out and they were countered, including at the SCO meeting itself.